Oh, I gotta update that. I forgot to update that. I always do that. I always forget to do
that. Hi, Max. Staff member to Louis. Your duckness.
This is beautiful. There's all kinds of things happening. Let's see. Hello to Louie and Miss Allybeth and Mags and Viv and welcome. Mags, you were absolutely right. Like, the countdown was happening and I relaunched the game and it's like patching and I'm like, love that for me. Love that for all of us. So I'm excited. We got some fun stuff that we're going to check out tonight. Patch 0.167 for Palea is out. And I kind of wanted to just look over it with everybody, so let's just dive right into it. Oh, before I do, I did announce in Discord, streams will continue as scheduled until next
morale
Tuesday.
Improves. Oh.
God, then I'm going to be here forever. Yikes. So, streams will continue as scheduled through next Tuesday, the 5th. After Tuesday, there will not be a stream until at least the following Tuesday, the 12th. So, we'll see how that goes. And then, that's it. That's all I've got. We are at over 2,600. We're at 2,642 for Trans Lifeline. So, don't forget, you can do exclamation mark donate. I can do it like this. Just like that, and I'll pin that. There
just
you go.
Like that.
It's I'm not doing much taking off. If I will be traveling. So
he's gonna go see some people about a thing.
Yeah, pretty much. Also, yes, Viv. What? Yes. What is it? All right. Let's get into it over here and see what we got. Let me cool.
So all right, this is still happening. Oh, this is amazing. All right, so
yeah.
There's a you can have a dedicated server in iRacing for like a session, right? We're gonna hold a race.
Yeah.
Well, the race is over.
Okay.
And then it's done, right? Well, someone is stuck in theirs, and rather than reset or get out of it, they've left it running, and they're streaming it, and it's up to 21 hours, and it still hasn't ended.
Oh God.
And it's just a blank screen up, and now he has his chair there with a teddy bear in it, so it looks like somebody's streaming. Anyway, sorry, carry on. It's just tremendous.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Okay. Yes, I saw Viv. I saw there were multiple waterfowl in the same picture. For you see, Viv is a duck and Batsy's a penguin. They're waterfowl.
Oh, I thought Batsy was a bat.
No, that's a common misconception. She's
so that didn't make sense to me.
No, she's a bat branded penguin. Like, think of it like a bat phone or bat shark repellent. It's a bat penguin.
Are you saying she's Batman?
I'm not saying she's Batman, but I'm not saying it. I may have photographic evidence of her as Batman. Maybe it could
photographic evidence.
No, that's not what I said. Anyway, let's look at these patch notes. Patch 0.167's out. Hello, Palians. The sun is setting and strings of lanterns flicker on with a warm glow. You can hear distant laughter, the crackle of fireworks, and the sizzle of food made with love. In Palea, that can only mean one thing. The Magi Market is in town. When you're not spending hours at the Magi Market or relaxing with the new Sit emote, we invite you to visit our studio's first Reddit AMA starting today. That was earlier. Wait. Oh, I guess it starts. Wait. From 1 to 3 Pacific today, you posted the patch notes after that. I don't know what to tell you, but 3 p.m. Pacific time was over an hour ago. Anyway. Blah, 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 blah. All right, let's look at a glance. The Magi Market has arrived. New emote, cross-legged sitting. More doorway options and a porch to add to your home. Oh, I want a porch. Improvements to the premium store and new outfits. Wait, can we get rocking chairs? Louis, you're not Batman. We've been over this.
First of all, if you were Batman, you wouldn't have just said, I'm Batman.
So yeah, that's a good point. That's a good point.
You're full of shit, man.
Yeah, that's true. All right, introducing the Magi Market. Come one, come all to the Magi Market. Starting today through September 26th, you can visit the Magi Market from 6 p.m. to 3 a.m. Paleo time every evening at the Kalima... No, there's a typo. Village Fairgrounds, the Magi Market twinkles with the promise of food, fun, and friendship. Watch the fireworks, try the treats, and earn tickets at minigames like the Choppa Chase, only once per night after the fireworks show.
Oh, I love treats.
Yeah, I love tickets. And all along the way, you'll be filling out your stamp cards to trade in for over 50 rewards and prizes, including dozens of new decor items. Be sure to chat with all the NPC booth vendors. They'll be sure to send you chasing more than just Choppas. You can read up on all the details of how the Magi Market works here, but the best way to get started is to jump in and see for yourself. Okay, Viv. You can read up on all... Okay. New emote, sitting! After a long night of chasing choppas at the Magi Market, you deserve a good sit. Access the new sit emote by typing /sit in chat or selecting it from the T menu. If it's not in your emote selection, you can switch it out by going to the P menu and accessing the collections tab. Look, it's a good sit.
I went to the P menu right before stream.
That's a different P menu, buddy. This is not the final form of how sitting will work in Paleo, but as our narrative lead, S6 Vega, says, it's a sit in the right direction. It's not even its final form. This isn't even its final form. Even more found item quests. We've added 6 more found item quests. See if you can find them all by exploring, fishing, mining, and foraging. Note, as you uncover the found item quests, they will appear in the discovery quest section of the quest list. It can evolve. It might. I mean, that's what it says.
It says grows back.
New decor items.
Yes, Rose, he's a lizard.
What is it made out of? Silly putty, Rose. New decor items, doorways and porch. Spruce up the homestead with some new doorway styles and a comfy little porch found at the register in City Hall. A new plushie. A certain fish plushie has now been added as a possible reward from Zeki's wondrous machine. Can you guess which one it is?
I'm going to guess it is Eshe.
That's not plushie form. She's not a fish.
No, isn't she?
No, she's not. Don't talk about fish that way. Gathering and crafting.
Crazy fish.
In Bahari Base, several adjustments have been made to the higher tier Cernix and Choppas to make hunting here more rewarding for higher level hunters. Increase the amount of hide dropped by Elder and Proudhorn Cernix and fur dropped by Striped and Azure Choppas. Increase the drop chance and amount of Cernic meat for Elder and Proudhorn Cernix and Choppa meat dropped by Striped and Azure Choppas. Good. Increase the drop rate and gold value for antlers from Elder and Proudhorn and tails from Striped and Azure Choppas. Increase the amount of the Elder and Striped Choppa appearing. Decrease the amount of lower tier Cernix and Choppa. Oh, good. Okay, so we're not going to get like flooded by the little piddly shit ones. That's good. I like that. Oh, a gilly fin. Oh, that's not a bad guess, Mags. I could see that. Insects now collect in stacks of 30 instead of 5. Oh,
that's hot.
Oh, I love that.
Well, I've got a raging semi now.
The Ravenwood Standing Lamps recipe has been updated to require less iron bars from 35 down to 25. We've adjusted the tomato seed recipe in the seed maker. The recipe now requires 3 tomatoes up from 2 prior. The production timer will be reduced from 42 minutes to now 30 minutes. We want to thank player feedback and reports that helped us identify this data error, which was unintended. However, we also acknowledge this is an adjustment that may impact certain playstyles. That's okay, though, because don't you usually get 3 harvests out of a single tomato plant? And, like, you get multiple per harvest? So that's not bad. That's not bad.
So, well, do you still get 2 seeds for the 3 tomatoes it costs?
I'm assuming so. I'm assuming that's what... Okay. That's, yeah.
Then that's fine.
Yeah. Lore. Players let us know that Gina's level 3 friendship questline hid too many secrets, so we've added a hint about where scholars with a thirst for something more might go. Try chatting with one of our help for Galdors? I don't know. I don't know what that word is. Housing.
Oh, that's the robots.
Oh, right. Housing, we've done lots of optimizations to improve performance for our housing plot servers. Overall, the experience should feel smoother, but this is continuous work we will keep tackling. And now there's the premium store updates. Adjustments to the coin bundles to more evenly match the prices of our cosmetic store. Okay, two new outfit bundles to celebrate the Magi Market. A traveling trader bundle. That's kind of cool looking. That's actually pretty cool looking. And then the Techwear Master... Tom, they're robes.
Well, you don't even like robes.
Son of a bitch! Bug fixes? Alright, let's see.
They really got you in a corner.
I love this. Disclaimer, the community team does its very best to collect all possible known issues into our wicker baskets. However, we may not always be able to capture every quirk you encounter. Holy smokes, our devs fixed over 100 known issues this patch cycle. That's a lot of bugs. Here's some worth celebrating below. Tish level 4 quest has been fixed. Najuma's level 3 quest has been fixed. Hodari's level 4 quest has been fixed. Chat history is maintained across server channels. That's a good quality of life. Community tabs on fresh accounts no longer load indefinitely. The NPC gifting menu should now pop up as expected. The text pop-up when collecting found items no longer swiftly disappears. Players are no longer unable to join or invite friends to parties. Players are no longer unable to join or invite friends.
Unable.
Yes.
I thought you said able. I was like, wait, what?
Yes. improvements to character service, making for improved server stability. Bugs should no longer be spawning inside walls. And the back interior wall grid of main house is no longer very light and disappears at angles. That's weird. Let's see. Top known issues, localization stuff, which,
I'm so glad they fixed the... I'm assuming what they mean is the one where the... when you're trying to gift someone and it just says inventory and it's all shrunk down.
Maybe.
Then you have to... go back home and come back out to fix it.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping that is. So localization, that's fair. They'll be adding ways to select a dedicated language for the launcher in the future. Nice. We're working with a new chat service to better support our growing player population. As we are still working to get the service up and running in Palea overall, there may be some ongoing funky fresh chat issues. It looks like your server community chat's going quiet. If this happens, try sending a message in chat. This should help everything reload correctly. Okay, so they're working on the chat backend, which is cool.
Oh God, what will I do if I can't chat?
I know.
My favorite thing.
I know. And then quest progression blockers. We continue our work to unblock quests due to early beta progress reset issues. Neat. Star quality items gifted through requests turn into regular quality items. Oh yeah, that's an issue, all right.
What was it?
Star quality items gifted through requests turn into regular quality items. So they downgrade after you send them. Okay. So this is the expanded known issues list, which is
I'm okay with it.
Yeah. Like, that's fine. I think this is
one. They need something to do, but
this is the expanded known issues list, but like they're looking and they're like, they know this and they're working on it, which I'm happy about. So that's good. That's good. I think that's, I think we're good.
Yeah. I don't have any problems with how they've conducted this beta.
No, I don't either.
I just like I wish there was a little more notice on downtime, but overall it's just bugs. You expect them.
Yeah.
Or and if you don't, you've never done a beta before.
That's also true.
Should we be seeing anything?
I'm working on it, but it's not. Okay. Yeah, it's just being.
It's doing the thing.
It's doing the thing. It's doing the thing.
Is it considered not?
I don't know. Yeah, that's...
I agree.
Yeah, I tend to agree there. All right, there we go. We're all good. All right, here we go. Let's go do some stuff and some things.
These rewards are ass, Jen.
Mail. Very important goods arrive by mail.
Here's the mail. It never fails.
Oh, God. Oh, man.
Hmm?
I just... Some of the tutorials re-triggered. Like, on top of each other. Alright, let's see what we got.
Ooh. Like, boy, there's a whole bunch of new information he's just skipping through.
I didn't notice that there was... Was there a counter before? I don't know that there was.
Yeah.
Oh, there was? Okay.
No, there was. Yeah, yeah.
Exciting news, I'm proud to announce the first ever Magi Market is coming tonight. There will be music, food, and live shop entertainment. If you would like to help support Kalima's growth, please come to the market. Location, Kalima Fairgrounds, southeast of the village. Time, 6 p.m. to 3 a.m. P.S. Please come. We really need to make this market thing to work out, Zunder. I already told the Duchess about it. P.P.S. Stop by the Choppa Hut for special Choppa-themed goodies and treats for Choppas and Choppa accessories. My daughter is running it. Sold! Sold, Mayor Fuckstick! I'll be there.
Hey, I call him that.
Nice. Dear Zunder, that's me. This new bellflower furniture.
Dear Casey.
God, I wish I could do the Casey Kasem voice. Oh.
I used to be able to do it, but for some reason, it has left me.
Well, that happens over time. The thing about it is, like, if I could do a Shaggy voice, I could do a Casey Kasem voice, because Casey Kasem voice is just Shaggy's dad, because, you know, it's... this new Bellflower furniture set is sure to make your ballroom the bell of the ball. I've got the recipes already for you. Hopefully, I can see you soon. All right. So, let's take a look and see where I am with stuff. How many of these do I got? Ooh, that's several. I'll take that. Ooh, I can do a bunch of these for a while. Yeah. That'll work.
And he's just work. Itching to tell you about them, Viv.
Woof. Let's...
It's a very specific reference.
I have...
And you have fine taste in music.
Itching, you say? Yeah, I'll make some pickled onions. No, I need more seeds. The tomatoes. Okay, let's see. Requires... Yes, 3 tomatoes still make 2 seeds, and it does it in a faster time. What do we have here? I should probably make... Yeah, we'll make some more carrots. Yep. Yep, I'm... Oh boy. I got all this farming here to do. Let's eat another trout dinner. You know, Swanee is like my daddy always told me, the only thing better than a crawfish dinner is 5 crawfish dinners.
Purchase. This dude. Find more brass. Meh. Oh, that one I want.
Ooh, I got a copper ore from doing that. Nice. Well, I hope everyone's week is off to a good start. Like I said, I will be out a week from today. Be the last stream for at least a week. So, you know, kind of thing. It happens.
I should go grab more of my hurricane snacks.
Lockhart's off to grab his hurricane snacks.
I said I should, but it's here or something. Maybe, I don't know.
Wait, no, I don't want that one.
What if you need those?
Use it or lose it.
For what? What? Use it or lose it? What is this? Your PTO?
It's hurricane snacks.
All right, I guess that's fair. Wait, I'm going to give... That's the bouillabaisse I'm going to give to the old lady. The 5th will... I will be here on the 5th, but the 6th through the 12th, I will not.
By extension, I will also not be here.
No, Tom's running the stream all by himself from North Carolina.
Well, I mean, that wouldn't be a particularly smart business move on your part.
Listen, I'm not known for being smart.
Listen.
Let's be here, just shitposting in chat. And
if you scheduled the bot to turn on the stream at the appropriate time and then gave your mods the ability to trigger your AFK screen... We could.
This is a 3-hour AFK stream.
You honestly, like, most of that I could work. This is fly out on the 5th and return on the 12th. Oh, perfect, Louie. Also, hi, Kitty. How are you? It's
not fucking windy yet.
It is not fucking windy yet. We had a little rain today so far, but not a whole lot. So, I think our rain's going to be showing up more overnight. Let's see. I want this. This is the... That's the quabbly fertilizer. Quabbly assurance? You remember that, Tom, when Creed was trying to figure out what the fuck his job was supposed to be?
Oh, yeah.
I send her live at 3 a.m. on a Wednesday. Oh, Viv can't sleep. Yeah, that sounds about right. I'm okay. Just with, you know, got a lot of stuff coming up in the next couple weeks that... not looking forward to, but also looking forward to for different reasons, if that makes any sense.
As much sense as anything.
So, yeah. So trying to look on the bright side of things. That's kind of where I am right now. All right, is everything... Everything's planted and fertilized. Beautiful. Good for being able to see people, but not fun for why kind of thing. Yeah, exactly that. Yep. Yes, ma'am. All right.
Okay, so those are cocoa beans.
Okay. Well, I made... that's a lot of pickled tomatoes.
Oh, I don't even have the thing by which I could use to do pickles as.
Can I make more of the chairs? Hi, Arjun. How you doing? Oh. Let's see. I need more of the industrial chairs. 2 more of them, in fact. Industrial dining chair, yep. I'm okay. I'm all right. I'm better. I'm better this week than I was last week, and that's all I can really hope for.
We in the business call that progress.
That's true. It is progress.
Don't ask me what business, but...
The business. The business, TM.
I mean, the business isn't not a zombie murder.
That's, yes, that's true. That's a good point. Oh.
I am back to iron to, now I have steel knuckles.
Yeah. You're getting
the makers of brass knuckles.
You're moving up in the world there, aren't you, pal? Oh, welcome from the dev team. We're so happy to welcome you to Pele. We started Singularity 6 in order to create new worlds that deepen players' lives, and we hope Pele lives up to that for you. As a new startup studio, we're so excited that you found your way to Pele. It can't live without players like you giving it a chance. If you like what we're trying to create and want to support Pele further, the biggest thing you could possibly do is simply tell friends and family about Pele. It would mean the world to us. We really hope you enjoy exploring what Pele has to offer. Welcome home, the Singularity 6 team.
Wait, that's the message you got when you started the game.
Yep. I think a lot of that stuff has reset with the patch. That's why I keep getting tutorials also. Hi, Tish.
You're there. I was lost in thought.
Hello? Okay. Can you sell me... That's the dresser. Is that... Aww. Here, take a chest. Yep, I know my movement controls, but thank you. The dresser is one of the things that I can make. So let's go. I will buy the recipe from the dresser just so I can have it. 4 iron bars. I don't think I have 4 iron bars. Shine on, superstar. I'm going to turn off server chat. Because I thought that I had that. Yep. I do have chat turned off.
Oh boy, I'm about to be a streamer, quote unquote.
I believe in you, pal. Alright, let's find, where is she?
Under there.
She's around the corner here.
Up your button around the corner?
Hello, Miss Ellie. Also, hi, Flamingo. I'm gonna go mine for some. I need to work on my mining anyway, but thank you.
Mine. See, I'm real good at it.
It's true. Tom's excellent at mining. Here, you want this bouillabaisse? What do you mean it is exactly? You literally told me about how much you wanted it. How much you fucking love bouillabaisse.
And you fell for it, you dumb bitch.
God, fuck you, Cruella. You're also mining, but in the scape of runes. It's basically the same. That's true. True.
I'm mining for zombie flesh.
That's different. That's farming, you see. Because you're growing crops or something.
I actually am growing crops. Actually, no, I'm not, because I never replanted them.
Bro, I am human. Overconfidence was the death of your species once. I wouldn't be surprised if it turned out to be again. Jesus.
Thanks, Rosie O'Donnell.
Oh. That's offensive to Rosie O'Donnell.
Well, she looks like Rosie O'Donnell, so...
I mean, I guess a little, but goddamn.
I also don't really care what offends Rosie O'Donnell.
Yeah, Louis was by a few minutes ago. You must have just missed him.
Mm-hmm. He made us promise not to tell you what he was up to. I don't know what that meant.
Let's see.
You sure do talk a lot.
You sure do.
He was here a few minutes ago, though.
Yeah, he was.
For reals.
Rubs his face with his paws. Oh, what a good pup.
Oh, that's true. He did legitimately say he was Batman. You might want to have that looked at.
Yeah, that's true. That's a good point. Yep. I know how to hunt. Yep. Okay. We're all good here? Everything's good? Everything's great? Great. Wonderful. He must be fighting crime.
Yeah, let's go with that.
I mean, technically, if he's at work, he is technically fighting crime. That's actually a true statement.
Yeah. I'll give you that.
He does indeed. You need a nap. Why do you need a nap? What do you do all day? You're just raising children and taking care of a family and doing streams and charity and making stuff. And
don't forget about the knitting.
Oh, yeah. It's the knitting and the crocheting. Excuse me. God damn it.
I always thought it was crocheting.
Crocheting? Oh, it could be crocheting. Yes, it's true.
Is it crocheting or... Or wait, what was the way you said it?
Crocheting?
Oh.
Maybe.
Maybe that's the French.
Chaos! I put the crotcheting. Oh! Beautiful. Oh. Hey, so I know we're raising money for Trans Lifeline. Nine is raising money for Stand Up to Cancer. Nine, how far, because I know you just got started. I love you. How far have y'all gotten already? Okay, listen, Alibeth, just because you've mastered the English language doesn't mean we can't continue to butcher it. If you didn't know, Tom and I like meat. And if you didn't, and how do we get meat that we can eat? We butcher it. So what you can say is we're a fan of butchering things.
I just go to the store.
Oh, speaking of, work is just now realizing that meat is probably realistically the only thing we have in common when it comes to food. Because, like, of how much I don't like flavor.
Oh, yeah. Are they learning that you're a bad Italian?
Right. Yeah. Because, like... They're learning exactly what I don't put on my food and everything.
Yeah.
And they're like, I was legitimately asked yesterday, how was Zach even friends with you?
Who asked you this?
What?
I think it was the Zoomer.
It the Zoomer? That sounds about right. Yeah. 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 That'll happen. First of all, Alibeth, I heard you say it. I heard it specifically from your mouth face, your face mouth. Oh, Fritz, Daisy's a very cute kitty. She's a very good kitty. Let's see. They blasted your 1K goal today. They smashed the $1,500 stretch goal. Look at that. I heard it, Alibeth. I heard it. But yes, Lolly he's a terrible Italian because he doesn't like things with flavor. He's like Bean, in so much as, like, we go to the Outback, and you know how they have, like, the dark wheat, like, rolls there, the bread that you get on the table? Bean calls that the spicy bread because it's got too much flavor in it.
What? It's just pumpernickel.
It's not even pumpernickel, it's just fucking wheat bread. Spicy bread.
Fucking shitting me, Bean.
Let's see. Can I give you your pebble back? Oh, okay. So I can't give you this back. So I just have to hang on to it, I guess. It's just spicy, as in it's got too much flavor to it. She doesn't like it. She likes her bread to be bland. Could it be rye? No, it's not. It's not even that flavorful.
All it is a butter vessel.
And listen, I don't know what to tell you. Take it up with Bean.
I have defended some of her food takes. But she ain't getting this one.
Thanks, Nine. Me too. Like I've been posting about it on a lot of my socials basically every day about the fundraiser, and like the thing that I talked about earlier was I don't know what else to do in a situation like this. This is the thing that I know how to do to help. Like, otherwise I feel really helpless. Like, it's just, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. Like, what do? So I do the one thing that I know how to do, and that's run my mouth to try to help raise money for a good cause in her name. That's what I got. Fritz, thanks for the lurk, buddy. It's a honey molasses wheat bread. See? That's what I'm saying. It's a wheat bread. It's not pumpernickel. It's not rye. It is wheat bread. Thanks, Nine. You too. So, doing what I can. Doing the best I know how. And trying to, you know, do okay stuff.
Man, that means she doesn't get that whipped butter either.
She'll eat some of it. She just doesn't like it as much. It has too much flavor for her. That's it. It's got too much flavor. I know. Listen, you have to remember, Bina's Irish and Scottish by lineage.
So am I.
Yeah, but you're also Italian. That's where it comes. That's where it detours, so pal. Lollipop. Lollipop doesn't count. He's the worst Italian. Honey with scorpion peppers in it. Nine, please. Nine, stop. Just because you have your fucking like wheel of death spicy jelly bellies, all right? Bina's white. It's true. I mean, I am too, but. Your parents were white as fuck. You love spicy shit. That's different, Nine. You're not normal. I've joined a new server. Okay, this is the thing that's going to irritate me, because I don't want server chat up at all times. Meat and potatoes. Love meat and potatoes, though. That's true. Nine is 100% built different. Nine has Krakow energy, but if Krakow energy were harnessed for the good of mankind.
Okay, that's... well, now you've just contradicted yourself.
Listen, I said what I said.
Right, and I'm telling you, you've contradicted yourself.
Where'd it go? It's because you're an alien? Listen, it's okay. It's 2023, big whoop. Yes, please, we will take you to our leaders, and we will please be like, fix this, do something about this.
Do what you gotta do.
Yeah, like, handle it.
It might amaze you how little we care what happens here.
Nine is Krakow energy in mom form. That's actually kind of true, yeah. Other people can have Krakow energy. That better not be contagious. I mean, Bean sometimes has Krakow energy. Remember. Is that... Okay. Remember, Bean and Krakow are basically two flavors of Mountain Dew. There is Code Red Krakow, and then there is Baja Bean. Cajun Creole thing, so that combated your pasty white palate. That's true. That's true, but also, Alibeth, remember, you are part indigenous, so, you know, again, non-white people do season their food. You have a sister with Krakow energy? Oh god, that's true. Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah. If there are aliens, I'm kind of mad at them for not intervening, but maybe there's some prime directive bullshit going on or some such. Yeah, see, like, okay. I mean, maybe, but like, What did I pick up? I didn't even see. I don't even know if it picked it up. I picked up on Code Red Krakow and Baja Bean. Viv. Viv, it's been that way for like ever, buddy. Where have you been? I know exactly which sister you're referring to. I sure do. And you're not wrong. You're not wrong. She 100% has Krakko energy. Bless her heart. They're not worth the effort to move more evolved life forms. Yeah, that's a good point. And perhaps they're studying us. Hello, fellow aliens. This is a lesson on what not to do. Your sister has RBF. So many of us do. Hi, Zorolda. I was talking to the Zorolda briefly today. She's a very good Zorolda. And thorough. I'm looking for iron.
Alright, so this little excursion. Mostly
success. You add ghost peppers in all your stir fries after you plate up? Yeah, that's too much. Nope. No thank you. Am I in danger of the hurricane? No. We're gonna get some of the outer bands, but it's not gonna directly pass over us. It very rarely do hurricanes pass directly over the Tampa area. They will go north or south of us, but
the hurricane is in danger of him.
That's also true. I'm in Florida. Yeah. Listen, I'm not stuck here with the hurricane. The hurricane is stuck here with me.
I can't remember if I still lived there or not the year they decided to try to shooting at it.
No, I think that was after you moved, but not long after.
They did that while we lived down here, if I remember correctly.
You lived through Andrew in Broward County? That's different. That's very different. That's
much, much different.
That is a not good time.
Well, I mean, none of it's a good time. But.
Well, but like, again, here in Tampa, we don't get the direct effects. We always get like the outside stuff. Is that garlic? I need more garlic. I've joined a new server. Thanks. But yeah, we're safe. We're good. We're all set up just in case. Like the outer bands have already started passing over us. We got some rain this afternoon, but like a typical like rain shower and nothing else. So we will be A-okay here. So, ooh, you're the good lightning bug.
The greased lightning bug?
It's more of a giddy up 409 bug. Damn. Eh, it's fine. What's that? Oh, it's more of the lily. Ooh, okay. I need to focus on getting more iron. I don't have a lot here. Yeah, I got enough for 4 bars and that's it. That? Oh, that's 1. Let's see. I love when you pick up the high quality bugs. It does like the sparkly majig. I really like the sparkly majig. It's very good.
Oh, there's sparkles there.
Yeah, sparkles. And And hear any thunder, but are those sparkles coming out of your fingers? Hey, sparkles! Lord of Thunder. God of Thunder. Yeah, he's a fighter. Listen, if you get back to Ass Place, Asberg. Asgard! Loki! I've never seen this man before in my life. He's my brother. Adopted. I just love he's like, what? Hey, little buddy, you're lost. It is no longer lost. Oh no, I'm full of stuff. Yay, I'm no longer full of stuff. I need...
I, on the other hand, am encumbered.
Oh, yeah, you should not be encumbered. That's probably not good.
Yeah, I'm gonna fix that.
He's killed 82 people in the last week. He's adopted. What's that? I dropped something on the floor. Hey, there's crabs.
What if you didn't?
I'm not following.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not sure what you're saying to me here.
Quit dropping shit.
That's, yeah, still not catching their friend.
Instructions unclear, just shit in someone's lawn.
He was the best guy around. What about all the murder? What murder? What murder?
Okay. That's nice and tidy. Everyone loves a good tidy inventory.
You're putting too much. Well, listen, Viv,
almost
you're
everyone.
Viv, you're from Boston. You don't even have R's in Boston, so fuck off.
Yeah. R's are illegal.
Yeah, R's are illegal. There are no R's in Boston or Massachusetts. Coincidence? I think not. At least you don't pronounce it water. Speaking of people who pronounce it water, I got to see Best Friend Mo last week, and that was just a delight. A lot of
good timing, because you could have used that. You could use that. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I desperately needed that. I desperately needed that.
Zunder will remember this.
Yes. Who did I say that to? I think I said that to Tug the other day. Tug was talking some shit. I was like, Zunder will remember this. When are we going to meet up? When it's not expensive as balls to fly across the pond.
When is that?
Well, it ain't looking great, I'll tell you that. However, I very much want to do that. I would love to come over there and visit folks, especially the two of you. I would love to do a ZunderCon for all 12 of us that would want to show up. I would absolutely love to do a ZunderCon. Yeah, ZunderCon. We're just a whole bunch of us get together, and the common theme is we all hang out here. I would love to meet the Wee Bobbies. And go rah 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 at them as I do to most Wee Bobbies, who generally
Wee Bobbies love him.
It's true, they do. Like children and small animals, or small children and animals. Small children and animals really like me. I don't know what it is.
Oh, hey, I just got an email about the Magi Market.
Oh, good. Did you know there's a Magi Market?
No, I didn't know. So, glad they were here to tell me about it.
We all watch them eat cranberry sauce. Bring back. I will bring back the sauce eventually. Listen, it's. I am not in a position physically or mentally to eat a can of cranberry sauce right now. It's on the list.
Tried eating a 20 ounce?
I got a fucking 20 ounce you could eat.
He's talking about his penis. Because he's a size queen, he would settle for nothing less.
I don't know what you expected to happen just then.
Know. You know? Love is a very strong word, Viv. You're throwing around a lot of big words over there, pal.
A victory Swiss cake roll. After I can pronounce it, you know. A BRB.
Okay.
Stop eating the hurricane snacks.
They need to grow more cranberries to quench my appetite. Yeah, that's true. Also, Lolly will not stop eating the hurricane snacks. It's like trying to get Sneakers O'Toole to take off his sneakers.
It can't be done.
It can't be done. Man, I was looking for more iron, but I'm having a bit of a time finding some. Getting a lot of regular rocks out here, but... Oh, what's another night moth? Yeah. Alright, Oh, that's rock. That's rock. Come on. I mean, I have enough to go back and do the thing that I need to do. Oh, no. Oh, don't do this to me. Oh, shit! Ugh. Shut the fuck up, Oh, we got it! Oh, we got it! Oh, ho, 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 ooh! Love that for me. Oh. You know what? I'm going home.
You better hurry the fuck up. Your inventory is full.
Oh. That's again. As usual.
That's good. You can make hamburgers thanks, now. Soda. You know, because you got the chop of meat.
Ah, fantastic.
I saw visible pain on your face. It was delightful.
Yep.
It sustains me.
I know it does. You're the closest thing in my life that I have to Palpatine.
He does like, spamming Palpatine get giggling gif.
It's cackling, first of all.
First of all, it's cackling, okay?
We're gonna go with giggling. I'm sticking to it at this point.
Welcome to Zunder King Home with a Chopper.
Secondly, I don't spam it. I use it to punctuate how much I'm enjoying everyone's misery.
Yeah.
But whatever helps you get off at night.
There's a difference. The sooner you learn what that difference is, the sooner we get this relationship back on track.
Jesus Christ. what else we got here? Oh, boy.
Hey, if you get a pack upgrade at Zeki's, you can unlock that top row. I hope that helps.
Thanks, Chip. As usual, you are just a font of usefulness.
Like Times New Roman?
Kind of. A mechanical foot.
Sure. Oh. Okay, that's definitely a quest item then.
I'm assuming it has to be, yeah.
Well, there's only two robots.
That we know of.
There are two robots currently.
Alright, let's dump this up here, up there.
Under there.
Flint. Let's see. Do I sell the Azure Chopper Tail? I mean, why not, right? It's good money.
Hang on.
You looking it up?
No, it's a loved gift for the mayor.
Oh, because he let... Wait a minute. Let's go... Yeah, but I could probably give him a regular one and a...
Well, that's up to you, but I just delivered the news.
Deliver the news. Drop the Azure Chopper Tail. Let's see. Three Azure Chopper Tails are given out as a reward. Oh, well, that's cool. Oh, neat. Okay. All right. Well. I put that where it was supposed to go, I thought. Mechanical foot I'll hang on to. I'm going to sell the chopper tail. Fuck it. I cannot be stopped.
I mean, you can get another one.
Yeah. Listen, I did it once. Who's to say I can't do it again?
I didn't say that. Literally nobody I know said that.
Alright, let's see. Where is the... God, I can't wait till they put in the filtering for this thing. The industrial dresser. I just need one more. In the meantime, let's see where I stand. My fishing is at 9 2/3, so... I just want Tom to be proud of me.
Very much so.
Cooking is creeping up on level 9. Farming is getting there. If I do this right tonight, I should be able to level at least one more thing to 10. At least. That's the goal, anyway. Yep.
Delightful.
How's the fabric majig going? Oh, that's not bad. Do need lots of fabric. Let's just throw all the cotton in there.
Fabric?
The chopper chase, you got 20 tickets. Cheapest item is 500 tickets.
Well, they really want you to spend some time there, huh?
If you were Cruella, what would make you happy at a market? Taxation without representation.
Segregated restrooms, probably.
Oof. She's terrible, but we don't know that she's racist.
She's specious.
Well, alright, I mean, I guess I gotta give you that much. Listen, Mochi, I'm working on it, all right? I'm working on it. Also, I'm Mochi. Did I say it? I might have. I don't know. I don't remember. Who can say? Who can say in these uncertain times? Industrial dresser. Is it on something else, like if you wanted to eat a Kit Kat evilly? Mochi, what the fuck does that mean? How does one eat a Kit Kat evilly?
You turn it sideways.
Oh, like you take a bite out of the middle of it?
Like pretend it's a harmonica.
Or like an ear of corn. Kit Kat on the cob!
Kit Kat all together.
Kit Kat on the cob is a thing that I just fucking said. Oh, who is this? What are we? Hello.
What?
Well, we had someone join the Discord server and immediately send me a friend request for someone that
usually goes well.
I'm not sure who they are.
Have you checked on the status of your car's extended warranty recently?
Perhaps. I don't know. I don't know this person who has sent me a friend request immediately. Which, I don't mind being friends with people, but only with people that I, you know and interact with. And have had more interaction with than just...
Yeah, so you know. If you just joined the Discord and sent Zunder a friend request, speak now, or forever hold your whatever you have.
Yeah, that's the one. Oh, Zorda. Yeah, it's alright. I'm gonna catch it on the next day. I'm not saying Banhammer, but I am gonna not accept the friend request, because that's a little, you know, a little weird to come in and send a friend request.
Someone will remember this. Yeah, so actually, if you, any of you here, are in the Discord and you get a strange friend request, please let one of us know.
Yep. Would greatly appreciate that. You were busy farming and gathering gifts. Listen, I was trying to hunt for iron that I couldn't really find. That's okay. I've got the stuff that I need. What? They added a map for the homestead now. You can't really do much with it because, you know. But there's a map now, which is nice. Ooh, the event page is populated now that we got the event. Imagine if I had an ore magnet. Oh, listen, you coming in here, Flamingo, with your logic and you're making sense about stuff, and honestly, heck.
Whoa.
I said what I said. You mean following Flamingo around? That's...
Flamingo is a friend. We don't use that kind of language with our friends.
I'm sorry. I got a little excited. You found a mechanical foot while mining in Bahari Bay, and it looks like it once belonged to a Galder. Maybe one of the village Galders knows who it belongs to. One of all two of them. Watch that motherfucking language. Yeah, that's true. Oh, jeez. Now Flamingo's trying to fight. Flamingo, I'm not in a place to fight. You will easily win this week.
Bowser, stop.
Bowser, please.
That's going to be a no.
That's going to be a no for him, dog.
Literally, he's a dog.
That's true, he is a dog. What is going on here, boy? Howdy. Oh, it's got... Boy! Yeah, boy?
Alina walked in the room, so he decided that he needed to be excited about it, and the high-pitched squeaky whine started, and I was like, oh boy, please stop, please.
Bowser, 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 Bowser. Bowser, please.
Bork, 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 bork.
Bork, bork, bork. Number one Borky boy. God, I love that dog. I got to see him a week and a half ago. Oh, he was so happy. He was a happy boy. I'd like to ask. I do have something I'd like to ask. Yes, thank you. Number one whiny boy. Listen, he's doing his best, okay? He's concerned because, you know, Bork.
He has no idea what to be concerned about.
That's why Bork. That's it. That's it.
Okay, but who among us?
Because, you see, he has a smooth brain.
Oh, that's beautiful and terrifying, Ellie. That's... Bork. Does the Bowser need a haircut? He does. He does, yeah. He sure does. It's about time for him to get groomed again. He was number one hairy boy when I was over there. He was getting a little scraggly. Might I suggest wrapping the appendage in a blanket to keep it warm in the meantime? I would not want any harm to befall it. Sweet fishing robot.
You know. It's a good robot.
Vegeta, no!
Vegeta, yes!
I shall regale you with my
and I'm gonna clap them robot cheeks.
That was... Okay, that's a different bug.
Your company is pleasing.
Okay, there's weird, like, just disabled spots in my inventory. But there's nothing there. Really?
Have you tried enabling them?
I have not, no.
You can enable them for a small fee at Zeki's.
Thanks, Chip.
A nominal fee.
A nominal fee.
Nom 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 fee.
A nom nom nominal fee. And capitalist cakes are still a thing. Maybe. I love that she bonked both of you. That's great. In fairness, listen, you both deserved it.
Listen, Viv's the one here with his dick out, not me.
Wait, what?
Mochi's found the pupper dog. Excellent work, there's Mochi.
A lot of stuff is going on with a lot of dogs here right now.
Yeah, that's true. They know what they did. That's also, yeah. Well, I mean, in fairness to both of them, sometimes they have no idea what they did. But they did it anyway.
That's just one of many things I have in common with them.
That's also true, yeah. A spider tried to eat him over the weekend. What the fuck?
Where were you, Australia? Oh, yeah, this place. Okay.
It's a huge spider. Also, yes, you have a wee pup. All right, let's go over and ask Hecla about the foot, the mechanical appendage.
Please state your need.
And until I got a closer look, about a friend of mine. Two missing feet. There's two missing feet. How'd he lose them?
Well.
Okay. What binds us together are the runes on our bodies. Damage is not uncommon for us to lose connectivity to our limbs. This may result in them being unusable or simply falling apart. This fell off at some point after leaving the family we both served. Do you share the same oneness? Oh, I see. Okay. After disaster struck, I was afraid he had expired. Case, though faint, his energy persisted. As I slept in solitude through endless sun cycles, his presence never faded away. It was one of the few constants in our ever-changing world. Thought is pleasing. Well, this is cute. Me to the housing server, let me in. Nice. Twin siblings, constant across time, space, and realms, a link incompatible of being broken. This is sounding weirdly like, oh god,
Oh, here we fucking go. Alright.
Oh god. What's the concept in physics where two particles resonate together at the same frequency, like they resonate together, like, across space? Fuck.
I don't know.
I think we started doing Vampire Survivors co-op. The dog heals plants, right? And the plague tree just healed you the entire time? That's... quasi-connectivity... no. You couldn't go anywhere, but... listen. Don't worry, Mochi, they'll come to you. Oh, I got a macaron.
How delicious.
Choppas are for outside enjoyment. Yes, they are an outside food. Please stop.
No choppas in the arena.
No choppas in the arena. No, not reverb. There's a... oh, God.
You're going to have to look it up now or you'll never get to sleep.
I know. Quantum entanglement is the phenomenon that occurs when a group of particles are generated, interact, or share spatial proximity in a way such that the quantum state of each particle in the group cannot be described independently of the state of the others, including when the particles are separated by a large distance. Quantum entanglement. That's what I was thinking of.
I knew it was called QEC because that the fucking... communication device on the Normandy in Mass Effect 2 and 3. It's a QEC, and I could not remember what that stood for.
Yes. Quantum entanglement. That's what it's called. Bat, when the boss bat shows up, wiggle across. Knowing physics due to video games.
It's one of the only things in the Mass Effect series that isn't just written off as space magic via Mass Effect field.
That's true. Yeah. That's true. Oh, man. Such a nerd, Viv. Elena's husband is truly a nerd.
Space magic.
And once again, we come back to Palpatine.
Go
for Papa Palpatine.
I found a briefcase, but there was nothing in it.
Aw. What do you mean they blew up the Death Star? Who's they? What the hell's an aluminum falcon? just build another one. What do you got, an ATM on that torso light bright of yours? What does that make Louis? That makes Louis a very tall nerd. Louis tall, in fact. About Bride Palpatine? Oh, Jesus Christ, Mochi, no. Nope. Please. Please go on.
Oh, no. I'm in danger.
Okay, I think Tish is... Maybe I'm reading too much into this. Maybe I'm reading too much into this, but I think Tish is coming on to me.
She's not going to fuck you.
I would do that little chef's kiss right now, but that would remind me of my brother, and I so do not want to be reminded of him right now. Like, just saying. Just Oh, what? We haven't tried it yet, Zelda. That... What?
Tish is your brother?
No. Oh.
That's weird.
Right, what did he do this time? Oh, he's just being a little shit. Okay. He's been going somewhere at night.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Ooh, I got... I got Tish's key.
Oh, yeah, I got that. It's super underwhelming.
Like Joe would say, ta-ta. Listen.
That's something I hope they add. Like, some reason to go into everyone's room. Like, some people's rooms have stuff. Some people's rooms ain't got a shit.
I think the word you're looking for is fucking. What is this? A hay pile? A half-eaten carrot and...
A hate pile?
No, hay. Like for horses. Okay, I gotta try the new sit emote. Let's see.
It was just /sit, right?
Yeah. But I'm gonna put it on my... What you call it? What's that? That's a shocked? Yeah. Try to notice in crafts? Oh, God.
Not cursed. Then why bother?
Eh. You know. Some people's rooms have creepy pictures of their siblings. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Are we gonna do it? Well, that's nice. Look at that. Also love that this game, that is an open beta from a small independent studio, doesn't let the camera clip through the ground. Unlike the small indie game from this little startup called Game Freak. You probably even haven't heard of these games. Pokemon, Scarlet and Violet, where the camera constantly clips through the ground.
What is that, some kind of salad?
Yes, it is some kind of salad. I like the little sit emote. It's nice. It's just... it's everything in this game is just nice, you know? It's just... what is ground?
Hey, you guys want to hear a... what I can only refer to as an article of 2023.
Go on.
One of the articles. I fix it once Congress to let it hack McDonald's ice cream machines.
I also want this
because, yeah, you know, it's a right to repair thing. I just love that that's what we're going after right now.
Sure. And too much credit since you can climb through part of hills sometimes. I mean, okay, but this is their first game, Elena. This is not like their, you know, 50th game. Ooh, the Capital Chic bed is pretty. That's neat. I am also just the same.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, Alberto? Alright, let's go.
I'm just unloading clips.
Reverse! Got you good, you duck. Get wrecked. Reverse! Don't you double reverse on me. Damn! Lena got you. She got you good, you fucker.
There we go. Look at me. I win.
Well, that might be one of the most adorable pictures of Loaf I've ever seen in my life.
You say that every time you see a picture of Loaf.
Yeah, but this one's
this time I mean it. It's for realsies.
This one's a little special, Ari. I hope you're ready for this one. Snuggling the bean.
Oh.
Look at her little face.
That's precious.
That's my favorite tiny face in the whole world. That's a kitten's cat right there.
That sure is.
That's my kitten's cat.
Specifically, yes.
And I love that baby. My God. I cannot. Oh. What a baby. She's just a baby.
Oh, no. Do you find yourself unable to even?
I am currently unable to even. You guys have faces? You guys have jobs? Alright, let's see. So I guess I can... I'm done with these now that I've made them. Oh, I can eat that. Nom 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 nom. How are we doing over here? Ooh, yeah, we're gonna need... Screw it, let's just throw a bunch in there. What the hell? Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna need to go ahead and put more tomats in there.
Yeah!
You snapping into a Slim Jim over there, pal?
I don't know. It's not my scene.
I see.
I prefer Fat James.
Oh my. Is this like a Sloppy Joe versus an Untidy Joseph, like Cracko likes to say?
A Nasty Alex.
Nasty Alex! what fertilizer do tomatoes make? Let me go look.
Wait, do they make different fertilizers?
I don't know. Do they make different fertilizers?
Or is this a joke?
Tay, Mags, and Chewbacks all on your server? Oh, Chew! That's the harvest boost. That's the same thing I was getting. I don't know. Let me go look at the whoozy whatsy majig. Glow Worm Farm. Most everything does the harvest boost, but a few things will do the speedy grow.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Shit, I didn't know that.
Blueberry and apple stuff will do speedy grow. Sweet leaf macarons celebration cakes will do speedy grow. And then, like, all the apple and blueberry, like, products. So the pies and the jams. But then everything else makes harvest boost. And then in the regular worm farm, same thing, except it's most things make quality up, and then the sweet leaf, blueberry, and apple, and their like respective byproducts make the harvest boost fertilizer. So, yep. Yeah, I put... I don't have apples or blueberries yet, so I can't do anything with them. Put some cakes in the normal thing. Yeah. Yeah, cakes should work. The tomato can go in there. Those can go in there. This will come up here. The weed, that goes down there. Let's throw some carrots. Let's throw some of these. Alright. Carrot. Cottons.
I'll be some bitch.
Apple makes so many regular worms. Oh, I bet it does. Llama, llama, duck. I'm going to do... Let's do some of the... Yeah. All right, now for the waterins, put some Brondo on these plants. It's got electrolytes, you know. It's what they crave. I have to do matrix division to determine what fertilizer to use and how much. That's kind of wild. Well, Mochi, I'm going to be in your neck of the woods not too long from now. Yeah, not for fun reasons. I'll wave as I pass through. That'll do it. Magic, they have extra time. You'd like to take to barbecue meats? Oh, I would love that. If I end up having time, I will let you know. I'm on a fairly tight schedule while I'm up there, but I'll ping me to remind me. I'll tell you when I'm going to be up there. Alright, what else can I make? I'm gonna make one copper bar. It's fine. Okay, that's all good. Boy, howdy, do I love some barbecue meats. Oh, that's still going, so. Boy, howdy. Okay, let's go to. Stop pinning this. Just let it stay unpinned, please, for the love of God.
No.
Bean sent me. But she's like, she smoosh. Talking about the loaf. She smoosh. Oh, what a baby.
Little squish baby.
So squish. Ooh, Bean also. Oh, she posted the picture of the enchiladas. We made enchiladas for dinner, and she posted them in the food prawn just a minute ago.
Oh. I'll have to have a gander.
Mm-hmm. Talk to Nio about the Riff Rocks. Yeah, the enchiladas were super good. They were easy to make too. Dice up chicken in small pieces, cook it in a big pan with some... We didn't do the onion in the first step because Bean's not she doesn't like onion. But
no, she does not.
No. She feels about onion the way Tom does about pickles.
They're the devil.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Expensive groomer. Lolly is cursed.
What did I do?
I don't know. But, you know. Oh, yeah, no, that's... Yeah, that's... Yeah. Yeah, that's... Yeah. Lolly, you know what you did.
Nothing.
You know what you did.
I've done nothing wrong.
Yeah. All I can't be cursed, the hurricane is missing us again. He can be cursed in other ways.
In new and exciting ways.
A blue giant ribbon. How did he react? Oh, yeah. There you go. Hey there, buddy. Hello. Wait, is that you? Wait, are we?
Oh.
Oh, we're on the same server. Oh, Zolda, is that you?
Oh, I think she wants to fight.
Are you being challenged to a Pokemon?
Whoa. Wait a minute. Okay, I'm gonna turn off streamer mode for just a second, just so we can. Hey, look, it's Elena and Zerolda. Oh, hello, Max. You're too tired to keep playing, Max. No. Also, hi Tay. What did you just did? Some witchcraft books lying around. You can fix up a curse if we need it. I mean, that's fair. Wait a minute. We will fits and sits. Oh, God. Elena, no.
Elena, yes.
Purchase the final backpack slot. Nice. I'm grinding towards that. That's my next goal, I think. Oh, you were sending... Okay, that's fair. That's a good friend request to send, I gotta tell ya. Fantastic. Look at us on the same server together. Oh, Faf's playing somewhere, too. Wait! Shut the fuck up! Look at that. That can't be the same firepower that we used to hang out with. I mean, it very well could be. That's kind of wild. If we're all on the same server together, although I guess geographically speaking, it would make sense. All right, I'm gonna turn the whoozy what's it majig back on. Well, that's lovely. I love it. Oh, Karen, I love you. I hope the rest of your overtime goes with... And it's very boring. I just want it to be very boring. It is the same firepower. Well, howdy about that. Fire does play. He knows there's been streaming in his Discord. Nice.
Howdy.
I got to see Azorilda. She came to visit and just got some new blades in stock. A great sword.
I mean, it's okay.
Damn, Sifu told me to get good. I'm sorry,
Anvil
we can't.
Mommy is unimpressed.
I'm sorry, we can't all be jacked like Anvil Mommy, all right? Okay. Whatever you say, Anvil Mommy. Alright, let's go talk.
Don't make her tell you twice.
What are you looking for? A winner's ribbon? Okay. Alright. Ooh! I leveled up my relationship with the, With gel. Can't get good, the get good machine is broken. That's a good point, yeah.
Oh,
But Kenyatta, who's the one actually wearing the garment, wants something more daring. A garment should reflect its wearer.
I don't really like Jill.
Sweeney Todd. Yeah, I'm...
Sweeney Todd, yeah.
Yeah.
Big Sweeney Todd vibes.
Yeah. And then it's hell. They are fancy. I mean, maybe...
It's a soft J. It's a yell.
It's yell.
Well, that's canon now.
But he never speaks in anything above, like... He never speaks in anything above this, even though his name is Yell.
Oh, that's an excellent touch.
You like that? You like that?
I do.
it's ironic, you see.
That's my brand right there.
I know you. I know that's your. You're into that one. All right, let's get out of here. Five fabric and hey, it's Delilah. Hey there, Delilah.
I see what you did there.
My whole family likes when I make my crab dip, but look at those.
Ask her what it's like in New York City.
Today's been quite the grind.
Oh, I'll be grinding for you, lad. Grinding on your nether regions.
Halle Beth, do something with him.
Oh, do you want to come grind on my nether regions?
Jesus Christ. Oh, this is... You can't, you tried. Yeah, well, that's... Called for an egg to be buried in the sand for a few days.
Wait. Cooking emergency. They want me to do what to the land?
Slam it to the left. God. Okay, I need 3 common blue butterflies, which I don't have any on me, so I'm going to go find them. As it turns out, they should be easy to find because they're common, you see.
Well, that's the trap.
Is that what they want me to think?
Mm-hmm. You're falling for the trap of Big Butterfly.
That's exactly what they want me to think, huh? Did it just... Did it despawn because it's after 6 now?
Plausible.
You tried not being after 6?
No.
Well then, how do you expect to troubleshoot this?
That's a night moth, son of a...
Fighter of the day moth?
Yes. Boy, you're on fire tonight, aren't you, pal? Alright, let's see. What can I... I guess there's not something on me that I need to get rid of, so we're going to the night market.
What can I say? Killing zombies makes me happy.
Listen, I love that for you. I really do. He is in form. Mm-hmm. Well, he's something.
Until your code's right, that's not all I'll be in.
Oh my. Now, where's Hidden when we need her?
What are you going to be in a movie or something?
Yeah, something like that.
Alibeth, I can't tell whether that's an oh or an oh. With you and Tom, it's a toss up.
Go either way, really.
All right, let's go. All right, here we go. We're going to the night market. And...
Fighter of the day market.
Oh my God, Zorda, that's hilarious. I've never seen somebody so excited to get some shit. I just got the cutest armoire. Let's get together again soon. We'll call A, some call B. She was 11 out of 10 excited for poop. Hello, Cruella. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. I like her outfit. Blink twice if you're being held hostage. I'm just going to leave that bit of dialogue there for a moment to digest.
I have no further commentary at this time.
Well, then.
Oh, my.
That's correct, yes. You're so cool. All right, let's just continue here.
That's right, Kenyatta. I'm very cool. How'd that do? Okay, good, good, good. Now we have fuel. Let's go dump all this stuff off back at home.
Ellie knows what's up.
I'm not cool enough to know what that means, but I have a reasonable idea based on context clues.
All the gossip, all the wrong gossip hams. You want something edgy? Teeth have edges? What the fuck? I would help you out whenever I could, Delilah. Oh, look at all this. Good Lord. Well, she's a nice lady.
You can get her melon buns or whatever.
Oh, good Lord. Look at all of this stuff. I don't have this kind of money. Although I guess this is going on through like end of September, so I'm not worried about that.
And now you know why.
And now I know why. Hey, look at me! Look at me!
Oh,
ta-da!
You're one of those things. You're a Moosalo, or whatever those are called.
They did fireworks for me! Hey! They did the firework for me! Hey! Why are you pulling a bow and arrow on me? I'm right. What are you doing? Why are you doing this to me? Elena, why are you threatening me? Ow! That was my head.
You'll get another one.
You don't have a health bar.
That makes it worse. That means everything one-shots me.
A wardrobe refresh.
Huh. Fuck you. Could use a wardrobe refresh. Listen here, you judgy prick.
I mean, listen, yes. What's going on down here? What is all this? What's all this? Okay. This Tiny Tina from Borderlands. I mean, like,
No, she's not even close to as explodey.
But, no, but there was a line of dialogue that I had with Hodari earlier where he specifically says that she has a love of explosives and, like...
He meant explosive diarrhea.
I don't know if that's true, but also the inspiration is got to be there, right? Like, she's Tina confirmed.
Well, there you have it.
Explosives like kaboom boom.
An earth-shattering kaboom.
An earth-shattering kaboom.
What's in here? Oh, look at all this! Look at all this stuff. All right. Once again, I'm asking you to stop pinning that quest.
Well, bud. No.
I guess. Okay. Let's buy something.
He makes a good argument, honestly.
Do I want to get her some onigiri or banh mi? You know what? No. There's stinky tofu.
What about stinky tofu?
That's slightly different.
Oh.
You need all the metal for legs she gathered herself? Ah. Louis' Overwatch rage, yeah. Yeah, I'll get her a banh mi. Yeah, we'll get her a little banh mi sandwich. Oh.
Banh yourself.
Here, I bring you a nice sandwich. I like a good sandwich. We'll share a sandwich together. Not that I care. And throw money at a problem until it goes away.
Mm-hmm. So, Kenyatta, how much time do you have before you have to give that coat back to the circus?
You mean her mother?
Eh, whatever.
Hey, remember we were just talking about the whole thing with her being Tiny Tina? Look who's running the fucking explosives stand over here. She's just literally fucking Tiny Tina. That's, yep. Yep. Zorda's right.
Legally distinct small Stephanie.
Yeah. Zorda's like, Thought I might tinker with it behind the booth.
Listen, let's go. I've got a new gun. Let's go use the new gun.
Female Junkrat. Oh my god.
Working hard or hardly working?
He's corrupted you, Ellie, is what he's done. You cross any large bodies of water lately? No, cat.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Hey, what are you doing?
Are you settling into valley life? Come back anytime.
Just thinking about how much I hate this place. Welcome to Choppa Hut, home of the Choppa Chompers. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Welcome to Mudka's Meat Hut, home of the Mug of Meat.
Thank you.
fuck, that one was my fault.
Ooh, oh my god, look at the dragon! Oh my god! Well, that was cool as hell.
Do you know what my dad actually does all day?
Fireworks are awesome. And the shop is in the petting zoo again. Locate and capture the 5 runaway choppers. Okay. Alright, they're all inside that area, so... Oh no, Flamingo, it's my pleasure. Nurgle? Okay, well, that's cute. What would you like, deer? Oh, you know what I like. That whole scene is hilarious.
Hey, what you want? What you really, really want?
Tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
Ooh, okay.
Alright, where are the babies? Are they... Am I still... Jesus Christ. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. I didn't realize that song. Let's see. Oh, there's one right in the middle of the road. Look, I just have fucking choppas in my inventory. Okay, none out here. Is that one? No, that's just a light. It's just lighting. I am not... Oh no. Oh, the choppa chase has started.
Well, you better catch it.
But I gotta find the other ones.
Well, get a move on. Time's a wasted.
I'm working on it.
Work harder.
I don't know how. I still don't know where the... The asshat has finally answered. Oh, you mean your husband?
He in trouble?
Good lord.
I get the sneaking suspicion that there will be no Arby's for Louie tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Merp. We actually had some Wendy's tonight.
Wendy's sounds really good.
A little Baconator action.
Oh, yeah.
You ever just really be in the mood for a Baconator?
You better believe it, pal.
I was in the mood for one, and so I had one. And that's the story of how I had a Baconator for dinner.
Congratulations. That's a great story.
Hope y'all liked that.
Okay, but where's the ones that I gotta find?
In your butt.
Do they disappear because of the, like... I picked it up! Yay, I got one. I don't want to chase shoppers. I want to drop off the ones that I need. Oh, there's one. Jesus. You are outside of the circle. You are outside of the designated area.
No, you.
I mean, also, yes, technically.
Got him.
The circle, yeah, apparently. Something. Yeah, the circle is definitely not accurate. Hi, Faf. There's too many choppas. I can't handle it. There are too many.
Tried chasing them?
No.
I got you, babe.
I did show Loaf Bean us Moosh. I did.
Babe.
Somebody got fucking 14 of them. Jesus Christ.
Well, looks like you need to get good.
Smoosh. Where's the little Smoosh cat? Well, I only got like another, like, 2 minutes of in-game time before this damn thing closes for the night.
I just hear excuses.
Well, I don't hear choppas. I'll fucking tell you that. I gotta tell you, this does not look good for the Homestar Runner.
As long as you do your best, that may be a...
Especially now ruining your life or what? Hope you don't get murdered.
Hope you don't get murdered is just a great sentiment.
I also hope you don't get murdered. Aww.
Fuck. I don't know where the last one is. Ugh. Like, is it still gonna be out? Or is it gone because the thing's over? The bottom right corner of the map behind the stalls. I did not, in fact, check my butthole. Like, behind?
Wait, this is empty.
What the fuck? Goddamn circle. Well, now I'm pissed. Yeah, okay. Well, thanks, y'all.
You're welcome.
Not you.
Look, I gave you my absolute best effort on this.
You did absolutely nothing.
Didn't I?
You didn't. That's correct. That's all right, Flamingo. At that point, it was just like I was trying to stick to the circle, but the circle lies.
I didn't hinder you, did I?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Therefore, I helped.
Once again, let's not get ahead of ourselves.
I helped.
Okay.
That is an indisputable fact.
A lack of hindrance does not help make.
Yes.
Huh?
That's literally how help works. That's all you need. Yep. Man, talk about fucking ungrateful.
You're a fuck.
Wow, real mature.
Yeah, I know. I know I am, but what are you?
Hurt, mostly.
Oh, you're fine.
Wounded.
You remember that time Zunder loved us?
No, I sure don't.
Yeah. It's fine. You'll be fine. You'll get over it. And if you don't, who cares? I'm on my way to see Burt Reynolds.
He treats us with nothing but contempt, so...
That's true, I do. I do that.
You said do-do.
That's on his way home, he's bringing you food to make up for it? Good. It better be something fried and delicious.
Yeah, I mean...
Chimkin nuggies are... Yeah, that's a great one.
He brings his A game on this one because you sound pissed.
Mm-hmm. Well, in fairness, he done messed up Aaron. The meats. Ooh. No, Vivian, he is not. Whether he wants to or not, he is not. That is off the menu. Woof. Oof, that particular kitchen is closed.
Hello.
Well,
we won?
There's nice. Always the self-service kitten.
Love you.
Bean won. She was playing the fork knife since she won.
Oh, good job. It's at this moment that I realize there's no actual good way to say good job without sounding condescending.
Uh-huh. It's true.
It's really weird.
Yeah. I need one more of them butterflies.
I'm not 100% sure what Louis did. He disappeared. I know that much.
He did not respond to her in a timely fashion. How do you get the event tickets? Like the Choppa tickets? I think it's by, like, you have to catch and deposit the Choppas during the Choppa chase. Because I got 10 from getting one. But there's like a bajillion people there, and they're all chasing each one of these Choppas at the same time. You didn't deposit them? Oh, yeah. You gotta grab them, and then you gotta go over to the petting zoo pen behind Kenyatta and toss them in there. I need me a butter, just one common blue butterfly. All I ask is one. The phone with him, the boss phoned him, ended a call, supposed to let you know he's busy with the work via text. He phoned his boss, it was like an hour ago. The call was important. Oh, I see.
So he was number one silly boy.
Oh, he did him a goof. He done goofed.
He got done fucked up, Aaron.
Oh, this is beyond Aaron, I believe.
Oh yeah. There we go.
Bowser, I'm going to eat you.
Can I eat him?
No.
Oh.
You back off.
He's my emergency food.
Bowser.
Have you run out of hurricane snacks?
Well, the hurricane hasn't showed up yet, so yes, Lollipop has run out of hurricane snacks. You definitely done the fucked up. The Choppa pilot joke? I don't know if I caught that. Have to go back and talk to him again. What we call a lack of communication. Yes.
Well, I'm not going to get in the middle of that. Not my modus operandi.
Lunar fairy moths. Good lord. Alright. I have to go find... What's Wrath doing?
Wrath stuff. Like, being useless, mostly.
That sounds about right, yeah.
Well...
I'm getting food so he gets some branding points, but he is not off the hook. I mean, that's fair. I think that's fair.
Are they brownie points if you're doing them to lessen the brunt of your punishment?
That's a good point.
Just a question.
So much to do, so little time. Ah. Gotta go. Cooking emergency.
Cooking emergency. Shut the fuck up, Wrath. Any offer before you could complain? Yes. Alright, Carrot. This has a pleasing shape. Or as Tom likes to call him, Fishing Daddy.
Be quiet.
Mm-hmm. Said it once, said it 1,000 times. I'm gonna clap them robot cheeks.
You will. You're gonna clang them cheeks?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's how it goes around here. Alright, let's go drop off some stuff at home, take care of the crops, and then see what is next on the list. First words came out of his mouth were an apology and that he's bringing food home to compensate. Okay, so before you were even able to say anything, he did. He already knew. Okay, that good. Good for him. Good for Louis. When Tisk gives you the key to the room, the dialogue of "so you can check out my work" made you double take. I mean. No server chat. Thank you. What we got in here? Anything I want to get rid of? Ooh, a moon banner. Well, I like that. Where can I put that? Can I put that on? I can put that like right there. Well, that's kind of nice. It's all crescent-y and stuff. You know how much I like a crescent moon. Mochi knows. She gets it. Herb. There's a reason you married him. He's a good Louis. We give him a lot of shit, and for good reason. But he's a good Louis.
Mostly the reason is because it's fun.
Yeah, that's true. We get a rise out of him. It's because he's Scottish and he's got that funny Scottish temper, you know. Alright, let's see. What kind of seeds am I working with? He deserves most of the shit coming his way. Oh, well, yeah, of course he does. Again, this is Louis we're talking about here. Yeah, that's fine for now. Let's make some more... I don't have many potato seeds. Make some more potatoes.
You are a potato, it's true. Mm-hmm. I love you.
That's my bean. She's doing bean stuff, like being cute and a bit also a bean. She's very good at both of those things. Approximately one Louis worth of temper. Yeah, that's... Fabric. Chop a Hut Fun Guy Plush. Okay. Ooh, the cart! Oh, I might put the cart out. That sounds fun. Yeah, why he chooses to continue to play Overwatch when all this does is give him stress and annoyance. Listen, who are we to judge? Oh, I love the little cart. Oh, I love the little cart. Can I put stuff on the cart? Hold on. Hold on, I gotta find out. What do I have in here? Do I have a little... Let's put the plush. Let's see if I can put the plush. Can I put the plush? Fuck off, that's cute. That's cute as hell. I can move the whole cart. I can just move the plush. Look at that! That's so cute! I need to figure out why she's... the answer is Louis. Yes. Yes, I believe that's correct. Alright, now let's plant stuff now that I've got... Let's plant some carrots and some... Couple of onions and some of them there. Cottons. It's the fabric of our lives, you know.
Is that a loaf? Hi, loaf. Hi, baby. What you doing? Are you a kitty? Is that my loaf? Yeah. What are you doing? Were you coming to say hello? Oh, hello. Hi, sweet girl.
She came for some pets.
Oh, she loves pets.
She's very good at getting pets. She's number one kitten's cat, you know.
Oh my gosh.
What?
Just a message I just saw from a certain Moregard. It says, "Welp, why'd you scared of his shadow again?"
Oh, that poor boy. Oh, sweet Weginald. So sweet. So just...
So pretty. He's so pretty.
He's the prettiest boy. Just...
So orange.
Oh, boy, howdy is he orange. Oh, what a good boy.
He loves his mama.
More than anything else in the world.
More than the brain cell.
Well, in fairness, he has mama much, much more often than he has the brain cell.
I was explaining this, that he might want the brain cell, but he never has the brain cell because when he doesn't have it, he doesn't remember to ask for it.
Well, that's, I mean, it's a, you know,
it's a vicious cycle.
It's a conundrum. So, our dear friend Mo, Moregard Craftington, or MoCraft20 for those of you who might know her. Mo has four cats. There's Mara, the princess, who is always just very upset about everything. There's Han, who is very strong, very good boy. And he is the leader of the Tough Guy Association Neighborhood Watch, who keeps them safe from the squirrels in the backyard. Then there's Biggs and Wedge. Biggs is... Never has another cat that I've ever seen have more meowty partner energy than Biggs does. He is just happy to be there, and he is as... That boy is about as smart as a box of rocks, but he's just happy to be there. Then there's Wedge, or as many of us know him by his full name, Sir Chef Doctor Weginald Antilles III, MD, PhD, Esquire. Very, very smart when he has the brain cell. Very, very not when he does not. He's a very good boy, and he loves his mama, but he is scared of literally everything else, including his own shadow.
Poor baby boy.
He does his very best, but he's so sweet and such a pretty boy. Such a good boy. And I cannot reiterate how much him loves the mama. Sweet baby angel Wedge. Just what a wonderful baby. What a goodest boy. Alright, I think I'm gonna go and do more. I'm gonna go look for more iron. Shadows are scary, especially when you find a 6'7 shadow and yours is only 5'2. Well, that's also true. That's also true. Lolly, I also hope that you have a Coke milk day. Oh. God bless the random channel.
It's very random.
That's why I named it that. Return, you just heard the car door. Oh. Chicky nuggies are imminent.
We're judging him.
Yeah, oh yeah. Hi, bye. You best have my motherfucking food.
of my motherfucking movie check.
Fuck you, you said half. Half, all right, two-thirds. Fuck you, you already said half. Oh. I'm wearing my tug shirt tonight. For it to be tugboating.
I didn't do it.
You probably did it.
Prove it.
Oh. I guess you weren't here when I told you that I hope you have a... You also have a Coke milk day.
Coke milk.
So, there's a, in Epcot, you know, there's the World Showcase with all the different countries. And there's Germany, that's in the back there. And, they have this restaurant called the Beer Garden, which is a German buffet, and it's delicious. And one of the drinks that they offer there is a German specialty called Spitzi. And it is literally just Coke and Fanta Orange mixed together. And I'm like, you know, that's, I don't know about this. And like, Coke is a thing that even me being from Georgia, I have to be in the mood for, right? Like Coke is, I don't know.
Wait, you're from Georgia?
I am. It's true.
Is your 3090 from Georgia?
Your face is from Georgia.
He has a 3090?
My face is from Ohio. We have been over this.
No, your face is from Georgia because it's such a peach. Anyway,
it's from Ohio.
What did I just tell you?
It's under the sauce.
It's under the sauce.
The Italians offends me. Anywho.
Coke, I have to be just in the mood for, and it is very rare that I am. However, the mixture of Coke with the Fanta Orange, wow, delicious. Just delightful. A burrito and garlic cheesy bread? Oh, well done, Louis. Well done. Well done, you giant kilt-wearing fuck.
He really fucked up.
Or he's really trying to make up for it.
Happy rope bunny.
Happy rope bunny, yes.
It has become moist outside.
Oh.
There are a few things I love more in life than a burrito.
Yeah, you do love a burrito, don't you, pal? Like,
they're just the perfect food format.
It's true. I catch a crab. You had a burrito today? You did have a burrito today. That's true.
I haven't had a burrito since the last time I had a burrito.
That's also true. These are true statements. That's a garden snail. That's entirely too many not nows ago. That's true too. Yeah, Viv's got a good point. You're being stuffed a different way this time. Oh my. Homestar Winner. You are now no longer mad. Well done, Louis. He is the bestest boy. He's a very good Louis and thorough. I think that's well deserved. Well deserved. Get back here. You feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
Wait, tell us more about the burrito. What's in the burrito?
Oh yeah, that's a good point. Burritos are, yeah. Katamari Damashi. Yay, I'm level 8 bug catching. Hey, remember when I was going to come looking for iron and then I ended up just catching crabs and snails? Man, love that they stack in 30s now instead of just 5s.
A lot of mining trips will end up with catching crabs unintentionally.
Wow. Wow, buddy.
What?
That is deep. They make a shampoo for that. Are those crabs? Oh, yeah, just hit them with a shampoo.
And a tiny comb.
That's what she said. Oh, that's an oyster.
Chicken, rice, beans, guac. Oh, yeah.
Wow. Wow. You are just... That is all kinds of things that Tom loves.
Yeah, you and I can be burrito friends. For sure.
I mean, she added hash browns to her burrito. Like, if that's not combining your two favorite foods, I don't know what the fuck is.
Love that. Big fan.
Look at all these crabs I got. So many crabs. Hey. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? You got your duvet. You can clean in the morning. It'll be fine. It'll wash. That's why we have washing machines. That's literally their entire purpose. Is to clean things when we spill burrito on them. Picking up every scrap and morsel from said duvet? Well, of course you would, because, you know... You're a woman of taste, and you wasting the food is bad policy. You can't just waste the food. That would be irresponsible. Damn. Oh, that's iron. Oh, you know who I haven't seen out here in a while?
Which mommy?
Finding me a place to get out of here. Man, she is several not nows from here. All right, let's just run over there real quick.
That's why no one ever talks to her.
Well, if I go talk to her, maybe she'll like me.
Maybe. She does seem pretty horned up.
Listen, I'm not...
Mostly due to the isolation, I would assume, but...
I mean, probably. Ooh. 4 hides, 2 meat, and an elder antler. Love that. Listen, and don't get me wrong, I still really like Kenyatta, and I think she's still, like, top of my list, but I think it was Mags that told me about her, and she's probably right. Then iron... You should eat one setting, you can eat a burrito first, and you should get you will look at the garlic cheesy bread. Cold garlic cheesy bread. You know, I also like cold garlic cheesy bread. I don't know what it is, but I get that. I understand that. You prefer cold food to hot?
Well, that's because it's hard to keep food hot when it's thrown into the pond like that.
That's also true, yeah. Yeah. You just don't like, yes! Love that for you. Love that for you. Gonna pickle all the things. Hell yeah. I'm making pickled onions right now. Wasn't aware you could get hot bread underwater. Use the kitchen when living with your ex-mother-in-law. Well, in fairness, your ex-mother-in-law was the actual worst. As it turns out, and... It looks like it's just plain rock, but whatever. Yep. Oh. That's palium right there. Tink.
I like that I don't need other people to get palium.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna try one time and see what happens. Just one. That's not true, Ellie. I can confirm not true. I can speak from my own experience, and I know for a fact that Tom's mother-in-law is an absolute delight.
Yep. I think where you're getting confused is most humans are bad, and every mother-in-law is a human, mostly.
In order, I classify my past and present mother-in-laws as NA, not applicable. And I don't think so, Tim, for the second one.
Well, in your defense, Lolly, you're not trying to, what is it, Yahoo Google to get to Facebook, I believe it is.
Correct.
Your ex-mother-in-law's a bulldog, at least she looks like one. Well, she was a very unkind person. And you are much better off without her and your ex-wife in your life, buddy. Oh, when you Yahoo Google to get to Facebook. Hope this helps. Mm-hmm. You go to Yahoo, and then you search for Google so that you can use Google to search for Facebook so that you can get to Facebook. This is from a woman who regularly, you know, berates others in... for their intelligence and claims to be superior because of her advanced degree.
Yep. Got a master's degree and can't even take care of her daughter.
How fucking dare you, Vivian? You absolute little shit. Fuck you! Fuck you, Shorzy.
Nice of you to drop by.
You know what? I thinking about it, I don't know that I've ever actually had a conversation with her enough about it. What her degree is in. Or if I have, I've blocked it out of my memory because I would prefer not to remember.
That's fair. Do I have... I don't have one on me, do I?
Well, I think what everybody's failing to consider is... fuck her.
Witch Mommy just blew a kiss at me. I just want to point that out. Just make sure everybody saw. Okay, that's all.
She does that to all the boys.
Hey, don't... no. She beckoned me with her finger. She did one of those come hither things. Look, look, she's doing it. Watch, watch, watch. She gonna do it again? See? She's doing the thing. She did it.
Get home safe, won't you?
Okay.
It's like another night of home alone with the cats for Anne. She deserved better, you know.
She's probably packed up and moved out anyway. She doesn't even like me.
Can you blame her?
Listen, I will eventually
get... You abandoned her.
I will eventually get back to that game. It'll be like nothing ever happened.
I don't believe you.
Which part?
Yes.
Wow. Honestly, the hurt. How hurtful. Damn. Alright, I'm going home. God, I wish I could, like, warp from home. Ugh. Yeah, your mother-in-law sure is something there, Ellie. I think the word you're looking for is terrible. Oh, look, I got several weather alerts.
What about?
I don't remember. Something about, something about some cheese, I think. I'm gonna hang on to one of these because I think Delilah wanted one. She wanted a crab. One garlic. I guess I'll keep the coral. Coral. How are we doing over here? Still making fabric. There we go. Yeah, just... Strongman, you just keep doing your thing, man. Okay. Dear Zunder, just got the coolest new recipe from the Bug Scouts. This thing can track bugs, even some rarer ones. Alright. Nio, couldn't wait to share this with you. Sugarfoot is back to her spirited self. She adores her new winner's ribbon. I've never seen her gallop around her corral so lively. I'm glad to see them interacting like before. Sometimes we underestimate these majestic creatures and we forget that they're also complex beings with emotions like us. Please take this as a token of my and Sugarfoot's gratitude. Bunch of carrots. Sweet. Viv, please. She's married.
It's a do-it-yourself carrot kit.
Is it? A carrot kitten?
It's just carrot seeds.
You want to help a person have that happen? Yep, that's... That is correct, Ellie. No, Ellie, I don't think... You know what? That won't happen. That will not happen. And the reason I am just so confident in that is because you care so much about it now that you will ensure that it will not happen. You will do whatever you can to try to enrich your children's lives instead of trying to, you know, tell them how to live theirs. All right, that's going. Night market away. I might run over a little bit tonight. You know, since Bean doesn't have school tomorrow.
I will probably drop at regular time.
I mean, I don't know.
Since Alipeth does, in fact, have school tomorrow.
That's true. She does. She does, in fact, have school tomorrow. Oh, what are we doing over here? Oh, yeah. The kid. No. We're going to night market. I can talk to the kid's probably going to be there. So I'll just talk to the kid there. In that instance... Duckling starts school tomorrow? Oh, Duckling. What the baby. Yeah, I'll spend the 25 to get them. To fast travel there. Hell yeah, fast travel. Love that for me. You were learning to grow up. See, and that's exactly why, while I understand, I don't think that you have anything to worry about with that. What didn't happen? You're being a bit dramatic. Shut the fuck up. Stay on some shutting the fuck up. Okay, first of all, have a crab. Oh, save me a crab leg. Hell yeah. Wait, why? Wait, he's not there? Oh. Alright, that's fair. And that frown upside down. Old Bay. Viv, that's an incredibly northeastern thing that you just did. I just want you to know. Like, just because you live there. Yeah. All right, I gotta fix the McDonald's ice cream machine.
It can't be done.
Oh,
I'm trying to get Sneakers O'Toole to take his sneakers off.
Got anything to fix a broken ice cream machine?
It's like a big game of whack-a-mole.
Say please. Alright, spare parts. I'm spare parts, bud. Playing a game of whack fuck here. Whack! Fuck!
Fuck!
I just got the cutest armoire. Oh.
If you can dream it, you can achieve it.
Can I get you anything?
Ooh. Oh, I got some rolled ice cream. Oh, you ever gotten one of those things? Oh, those are so fun.
I don't think so.
It's neat. So they'll take and they'll like pour out the ice cream like mixture out onto like one of these like cold plates, you know, like what do they call those things? There's a name for it. It's like a reverse griddle or something like that. An anti-griddle, that's what it's called. So they'll pour out like the ice cream mixture onto the anti-griddle, and like they'll whatever like toppings or whatever flavors you want in there, they'll take and put it on there, and they'll take like a couple of these like spatula things, and they'll chop it up real good, and they'll just and like scoop it all around and let it get cold, and then they'll zoop and roll it up into these rolls. They're paint scrapers. Yeah, it's basically what they are. Yeah, they're fucking paint scrapers.
Wait, so you're describing Cold Stone.
No, they don't scoop it out of a thing. They don't scoop it. They pour it, and it's a flat thing, and they take it, and they take the scraper, and they run across it to where it makes a roll.
Hmm. Interesting.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Do they do that at some Cold Stones? I haven't been inside a Cold Stone in like 17 years. I don't know.
Yeah, it's been a minute.
Really, Riff?
Oh.
It was inside of Tim Hortons? The one your sister worked at. The same sister that was with you the night of the fateful Santa incident?
What Santa incident? I haven't heard about any Santa incidents.
Oh, you didn't know? You didn't hear the story about how Viv's father killed Santa?
What? He what?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. what's the matter, Viv? Locate the original ice cream machine parts. All right, let's just start looking for fucking parts. That's part. That's part.
You know, there's a DBZ abridged thing where Vegeta kills Santa Claus, and it makes Goku very sad. And there's an exchange that happens between the two of them.
Why is this not surprising? You'll give me $20 to fuck off.
You want to know what that exchange between the two of them is?
Yes, please.
Vegeta, no!
Vegeta, yes!
Huh?
Is that specifically that one?
That is the context. Vegeta just killed Santa.
Beautiful. Beautiful. So now we have an actual audio recording from the night that Viv's dad shot Santa.
So, Viv's dad is Vegeta.
Yes.
That would make Viv Trunks. Have fun with that.
Yes.
Ice Bear is ready to Tokyo Drift.
Viv, thanks for the 20 bits. Whoa! I ate his, like, the mochi ice cream that he made, and it gave me renown.
You ate mochi's ice cream? But she wanted that.
God damn it.
Dick move. Ah.
Well. Well, you know where to find me. Oh, hey, just a sec. What's up? Get talk. Gotta work.
There. Are you happy, Cruella? Never done. Ooh.
Leave me to my duties.
Why are you such a...
She said duties.
Find an item from the market that will make her smile.
Oof, that's gonna be tough. A voodoo doll of her husband?
Okay, I'll...
An autographed 8x10 of Satan?
Where's the loaf? Where's that loaf? Doing loaf.
She's being a loaf. What is something that would make this terrible woman smile?
As long as you do your best, that's good enough. Could you come back later?
Hello, kittens, cat. Oh, there's some pets.
So much to do, so little time.
Oh, okay.
What? I have to leave for mysterious reasons. This better be important.
Here. You were young once? I thought you were born an old, terrible person.
No, that was Tom. Well, not terrible person.
Ah, see, he was born just old. It's different.
Too late to walk it back now. You said what you said, boy.
I was prepping to say it when he said old.
Damn. Get fucking wrecked, I guess, Tom. All right. We're going to chase these choppers. Oh, my God.
That guy is still streaming his hosted session that refuses to end.
That's kind of incredible.
It's now at 24 hours and 20 minutes.
Amazing.
There's I'd do a it. Remaining timer, and it's at like 1, 2, and 3. Negative 2 million and change. Hours. Just...
That's called a buffer underflow, you see. What's that going? Bye, Viv. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna get some of them tickets. Yeah, tickets.
Night, Viv.
Damn. Come here. Wow. Viv, that's just hurtful.
It's not wrong, though.
I mean, it is.
No.
Yes. Damn. Oh, there's one. Come here. Yeah. I got 5 so far. Am I spawn camping the choppas? Perhaps.
It's a matter of opinion, I think.
Damn it. Spawn camping is a matter of opinion? Or the other stuff?
Nobody knows.
That's half the fun.
Gonna keep going for a little while, train?
I think I'm gonna finish the chopper chase and then call it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can hang out for that.
Yeah. Only a couple more minutes here. Come on! Where are you? Spawn, you little bastards. Let's go.
Don't do it. It's a trap.
No, it's not a trap. No! Listen, I got 7. I got 70 tickets.
Tell him to eat shit. No, Kenyatta, not everything's about you. I might just need something, okay?
Wow. Boy, these things are expensive. Dang.
Yeah, it's like, I'm never gonna use any of that stuff.
Would you like some jam? No, she does not want jam. That is not, in fact, her jam.
Did you try to pump it up?
God damn it, Tom. You got 3? Nice! My first one, I only got 1 of them, so I did pretty good this time. I'm pretty happy with it. All right, I think.
Just saying.
Uh huh.
Pump up the jam. Pump it up. Pump up the jam.
While my feet are stomping.
Is it weasel stomping day?
Maybe. All right, we're going home. Yep, it is bedtime.
Oh, there's a loaf. Hello, Chirp. Would you like to come say goodnight to friends? Yeah? Come here.
Well, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate y'all. I really do.
Cool, there's a kitty.
Say hello.
Hello.
I think we're going to go ahead and just quit the game right there. We'll come back. And we'll say hello to a kitten's cat. Hello, kitten's cat. What's she doing?
Oh, look at the baby.
Hi, sweet girl. He's a sweet girl. He's a very best kitten. Whoosh. And she's done.
It's like that was a pleasant 3 seconds. I'm gone.
Yep. Very nice. Very kitten's cat. Thanks for hanging out. I will stream on Thursday, most likely. Depending on what's going on tomorrow. If the hurricanes, you know, if it ends up just kind of, meh, like we expect it to, then I might do a daytime stream tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see. But regardless, should be back on Thursday anyway. And then, yeah, let's see. Who's doing stuff? Who are we going to go bother? Zam's probably yelling about things. We never get to see Tay, or not very much anyway. We're going to go see Tay because we love her very much. She's playing The Sims. She's doing her Sims thing, which she loves very much. Let's go give her lots of love and stuff, and go spam her chat with the raid message. Do it, you cowards, I swear to God. Or whatever. Oh, she doesn't even have the wig on tonight. She's just like, fuck it. She's having like, she's in serious business build mode. All right. Hey, thank you all again for hanging out. I will see you probably Thursday.
When I see you.
Yeah, pretty much. But thank you all again for hanging out. Fundraiser's going through the end of September. We're already over $2,600. It's incredible. That's just absolutely amazing. So thank y'all. Thank y'all. Please continue to spread the word. Let folks know. And then that's basically it. So until I see you again, as always, please remember, be good to yourselves. Be good to each other. And I'll see you when I see you. Bye.
Anus. Hey,